watching Farmer Jake's Lace Dirt. Today I'm going to be harvesting oats on field 13 and 14, so time lapse until I'm done cutting oats. I do not know what's happening, it won't let me harvest, so I am going to try to pull at a different angle. I'm gonna go to that end, so time lapse, unless I have to go get another header. Right here for now, that before the video started, I just got some seed. So I'll just park it here. And I'll look what oats are at, and if they're good, I'll haul them in later. So we have to go down there. So the truck's here. Park right here for now. So, see you later. Thanks for watching Farmer Jake's Lace Dirt. I already said that in the video, but I just started again. I'm gonna take the 4640 down to the elevator to sell the oats, and then I'm gonna pick up the sprayer. It was getting fixed. I'm gonna go pick the sprayer up, and then I will go pick up some herbicide. but I'm gonna pick up the herbicide off camera. For next year for the corn. Hopefully the hay dries enough where I can bale it or rake it and then bale it. Maybe just bale it how it is. I'm not too sure yet. Okay, I'm going to park the sprayer and then I am going to I'm gonna go up to the baler after this, so we'll continue time. Here I'm gonna plant alfalfa and I'm gonna try to make hay out of it because what I cut, it was like a bale or two and it didn't work. It just rotted away since I had seasons turned on, so next year hopefully the alfalfa turns over into hay faster, so. Thanks for watching Farmer Jake's Lace Dirt.